Is it possible that Dan Snyder doesn't screw up this name? I mean, he's had years to think about it. I mean, there's so many cool names out there. And yeah, the stadium sucks and the ownership sucks and the team pretty much sucks. But maybe the name won't suck. The Commanders? Out of all the names, Commanders. We went from racist to football team, and now we're the Commies. Do I need to learn how to speak Russian?